We have been hiding among you for generations. We are everywhere. We bag your groceries, we teach your children, we fight your wars. Always beneath your notice, always searching. Tonight, we finally claim what's rightfully ours, power. Unholy and unspeakable. Power that had been hidden from us beneath a house of lies. Power to remake this weak world in our image. Power to cheat death and live forever in darkness. We are the divide. We carry on.
Feels like I'm back in high school with you driving me around.
Josie, I still drive you around everywhere.
No. Sometimes the Castillos pick me up.
Just don't call me 5 minutes after I leave asking me to come back and get you.
That only happened twice.
Because you only went to a party twice. Are you sure I'm still going the right way?
Yeah, this is right. The house is really high up here. I love it.
Don't you ever get scared? I know I'd be.
Yeah. It's so hard to find this place. I don't think it's even on any map.
It's not on my GPS. Is there daughter in your mustard seeds troop?
Not yet. Next year.
Oh. You're still going to be a troop leader next year?
Yeah, why wouldn't I?
Honey, you're surrounded by a bunch of 10-year-olds when you're there.
Thanks, Mom.
I don't mean to be harsh, but I just...
What?
Weren't you invited to some Christmas party tonight?
Oh. Yeah, I was, but the Castillos asked me to babysit, so...
I thought all your friends would be there. Are you sure I didn't miss the turn?
No, it's up a little further. And only Kate, but... It's fine, though. I'd honestly rather be babysitting.
That's what I'm worried about.
What do you mean?
Josie, I feel like you aren't... I don't know, making the most of your life.
You think partying would fix that?
No, but I just wish you'd let yourself have fun every once in a while. And with people your own age.
I have fun when I'm at Mustard Seeds. The house is up ahead. Look, Mom, I appreciate you worrying about me, but I'm fine. I promise.
Okay, if you say so. Well, keep me updated on when you think the parents will be home. I hope it's not too late.
It shouldn't be.
Love you. Be safe.
Always am. I love you too. Bye. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ready or not, here I come. Sophia. Sophia! Sophia. Thank you.
Hello?
Josie, you coming or what? Everyone's here.
Oh, no, not tonight.
Not tonight? This is the Christmas party. It only comes once a year.
A babysitting gig came up.
Babysitting? Josie, Keith Calhoun has been asking about you all night. Get over
here.
I know,
but,
But what?
I can't.
Holy hell, Josie. If only there was a camp badge for getting laid. You gotta grow up sometime.
Hey, sorry, Kate, I gotta go.
You wanna spend the rest of your life as a baby?
Where Sophia could be. I mean, I've searched like every inch of this house, except for the one spot where Sophia knows that she's never allowed to hide because it's so dangerous. And I know that Sophia would never break any rules. She's a little angel. You can't hide in there, little monster. You could have suffocated.
I know. I tricked you, Josie.
All right, come on. Oh.
Come on, let's get out of here. Plus, it's not fair. You were totally cheating. And whoa, what are these?
My ninja swords for protection.
Well, you have me for that. And besides, if you hurt yourself with these, then all our fun would be over. Thinking hit the bullseye from here?
No way.
Watch this. Okay, just don't tell your parents about that.
Okay. I'm the hide and seek king.
No one's better at hide and seek than me. Where is this pizza guy?
Can we play again after pizza, Mom?
Mom? I'm your friend Josie, silly.
One more time after pizza, promise.
All right, cross my heart and hope to die. Mustard seeds honor.
Pizza's here.
Oh, shoot, I did not mean to scare
you. Wow, you guys are home like super early.
The party was...
not cool enough, apparently.
Hey, Mrs. Castillo.
You're not pizza.
Well, you're not exactly pizza either. Am I right, Jen?
Come here.
How was she? She was great. We played hide and go seek.
I almost suffocated.
What?
Oh, who's ready to rock out with their
patch?
Ah, shit, sorry. What are we drinking?
Your options are coffee or coffee. Oh, hey.
Hey, Sadie.
It's been forever, right? Like graduation? Why haven't I seen you?
I've just been busy, I guess. I follow you on Instagram, though.
Josie Jane. You still doing the babysitter thing?
Just while I'm getting my degree in teaching, primary education.
Wait, you're in college? I thought you were like 16 or something.
Patch, we were friends in high school.
Elementary school.
She knows I'm kidding. You know I'm kidding, right, Josie? I mean, just because she dresses like a 12-year-old.
Patch, stop it! 2 hours into the party and the boys are suddenly seized by some amazing idea for a new track. So, here we are.
Man, you guys are brutal.
And now Sadie's gonna show me her designs.
Yes. Oh, for your store? You're doing it.
Oh yeah, doors open in 2 months, girl.
So are you guys done with me for the night, or should I stay for
anything? Josie!
This is amazing. Where did you get this?
Oh, yeah, I made it with just some of my old camp badges.
Camp Mustard Seed? Oh my gosh, do you remember that place?
Well, yeah.
What dorks?
Ignore him. My parents only made me go the 1 year. How many years did you have to go?
Pretty much every summer for like 10 years. And I'm a counselor there, so.
Oh my gosh, I'm obsessed with this. Cardiology, stealth and concealment, ventriloquism. You're a total badass. Oh my gosh, I have to make one of these for my new store, but with like retro punk patches. It's amazing.
So should I call for a ride?
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Whoa! Okay. It looks like I'm not going anywhere, huh? It's my turn to hide, right?
Okay, but where's the pizza?
Oh, it will be here soon, I promise. Start counting, okay?
Okay.
Hey, no cheating.
Thanks for staying.
Sure, anytime.
3 1,000. 4 1,000. 5 1,000.
It's a good spot.
6 1,000. Pizza's here.
Pizza's here for sure. You gotta get that door.
7 1,000.
Nobody can get that door? Really?
Dad, I'm busy.
So am I.
8 1,000.
What's wrong with your Wi-Fi?
One thing at a time, ladies.
Hold on.
Sophia, run!
She can demand answers. Walk in there with the others. Take her with you. You disobey. I hurt your child. She's not on the list. She doesn't matter. You're not on the list. You don't matter. Your friends are dead. Because I've chosen, as is my right, to spare them what is to come next. We carry on.
Sophie. It's gonna be okay. Promise.
Liar! You cannot promise her that.
Can you please just let us talk?
Silence! In order. Take him.
I can get you whatever you want.
I severed your phone lines, your alarms, your internet. I've disabled all your fancy cars. You're cut off! Adrift.
Who are you? What are you?
We are what comes next. We are not interested in your money. Means nothing to us. You mean nothing to us. Just a means to an end. We carry on. Understand this. There is nothing you can do, nothing you can say. There are no words, no prayers, pleads. They're gonna stop what's about to unfold here, Rick Castillo.
But you don't understand just how much money I can get you. No. Wait. Listen, I can pay. Listen, we have another cell phone upstairs. You can use that to access all of our accounts every.
There are some things money can't buy. Understand?
Upstairs, in the bedroom. Just get it. You can.
Do you still think we're after your money, Big Rick? Now shut up. Nobody's going anywhere.
You have a job to do.
Tell me, Rick. How long have you lived in this house?
About 10 years.
10 years, huh? In those 10 years, you seen anything that looks like this.
A box? We have some jewelry boxes and a safe.
This is why we mark our bodies. Reshape ourselves.
People like you are content to live in the image of their silent god. And just like him, you don't listen. I didn't ask if you brought something into this house. I asked if you discovered it.
I'm sorry. No, we never discovered anything here.
Once lived and died in these walls.
No, it was empty for years before us. Decades, probably.
You ever wonder why that is, Rick?
What was that?
What?
That noise!
You're losing control of the situation. You would spill the blood of the father.
There is somebody else in this house.
No, that's us. We have begun. There's no one else here, and you are wasting precious time.
Why are you?
No more words. Take them down, all of them.
You ain't over me.
Sophia, do you want to know a secret? Open your eyes, Sophia. Open your eyes. Now. I'm the devil.
Thank you.
That's it. Think about this house and what it means. Did this room call to you, or did you just start with the first room that you saw? The box will call to you. Are you listening? Think blueprints. Think locations that were marked in these walls. Those locations are finite as the true universe. In a finite universe, all mystery is extinct. Listen, does the box call to you now?
Why are you stopping?
Yeah, she bit your hand.
And you almost killed her.
And now you want to finish the job. What is your name?
Boy.
An old school breed. You listen to me, boy. It is never productive to live outside the task. That family downstairs, they will all be destroyed tonight. We will feed them to this house. That's why we need to find the box. What does it say in here?
We are what comes next. This world is ours to destroy. The tools of man and the blood of our enemy. We are what comes next. This world is ours to remake for our own. No law but our will. No God but our desire. We are what comes next. We are the divide.
The only way that family dies is with their blood spilling from the black masks. That is the ritual. That's how it works. This is our time. So go find the box now. Or this is all for nothing.
Thank you.
They were yelling about a pizza guy before. That's all this is.
Stay hidden. I'll get rid of him.
Back. Oh, so sorry. I got lost trying to find this place all the way up here. Tried to call like 1,000 times, but I guess your phones are out or something. Obviously, this is free. Also, I got some coupons here for you. Somewhere.
We don't
need them. No, these are really good. Hang on. Hope I didn't leave them in my ride. These are like BOGO, you know? Buy one, get one free. Everything okay in there?
Remodeling.
Ah, a little late night remodeling. Decent. Decent. Found him. Okay, again, so sorry. Look, if Mr. Lorenzetti didn't find out about this, I'd really. Whoa, dude! What is that? Is that Rick Castillo? Does he live here? Oh man, shut up right now. This is like a life goal. I'm more than a fan. I'm literally like a student of his entire career.
Mr. Castillo is not at home. It is late. I'm sure you can understand how he would like his privacy.
Oh, yeah. So sorry, have a terrific night and everything.
Guess is where I'm standing right now.
Why would you assume that means I'm standing on top of something?
He's talking too much.
Just stop.
Look, you're never gonna get it, okay? I'll just tell you.
I am currently at Rick Bruce. For real.
The biggest music producer in the world lives here. No, I didn't actually meet him.
No, some weird
one-eyed lady. Hey, can I call you back? Oh, hey there. I was just.
Why are you still here?
What?
Answer the question.
Why
are you taking pictures of this house? Answer the question.
Look, I got some more pies to deliver. Okay. Okay, I just want to say,
still adjusting.
Not cool, lady.
Why did I have to sacrifice my good eye?
Not cool.
Finish him.
Rick Castillo's my hero, all right? I'm sorry.
You said you were gonna handle it. There's people that know he's here.
I handled it.
What's happening? Who's shooting?
It was the pizza guy. We have to hurry. They're all outside. And Chris and I found the phone, but it's dead.
Forget the phone. Take Sophia first. Go out back.
Right. No, wait. We won't get past them. They're all out front.
How many are up there?
I think three. They don't know that I'm here.
Hide. Put the tape back. There's definitely chargers up here.
Okay. I'll find something. I promise I will.
Don't leave.
Okay, Sophia, listen, they can't know I was here, okay? When you put your hands behind your back like they're still tied, okay? Nothing will stop me from coming back for you. I'll be back, I promise.
You were right, boy. We have mice. Who are you?
I'm just the babysitter.
We get her?
Yeah, it's the damn babysitter. Weren't you supposed to have taken care of the babysitter?
I thought that was the babysitter.
Does that look like a babysitter?
What does a babysitter look like?
Like this. What's the condition of the mother?
She's still breathing. Cranial hemorrhaging. She's definitely dying. We need to get this done before that happens.
Well, if it happens, we have a backup. We carry on.
Your babysitter blood is a poor substitute for your mother's. But I won't tell her if you want.
You won't get away with this.
Did you just say something to me, little mouse? I thought I heard you say something. No? I didn't think so. This world is ours to destroy. With the tools of man and the blood of our enemy, we are what comes next. This world is ours to remake as our own. No law but our will. No god but our desire. We are the divide.
Sadie, we took different paths. But hey, do you think that you can reach that letter opener for me? It just sits right over there on that table. If you could just grab it and put it in my hands, that'd be really nice. Or, cool.
Okay.
Come on, Sadie. You can do this. Come on, Sadie. Come on, Sadie, please. You can do this. Come on, Sadie.
I need you to drive this into the woods and leave it there. Get back as fast as you can. Anybody stops you, anybody sees you. Your mess is all cleaned up.
Stand guard. No more interruptions.
If you were gonna hit me, you would have already done it, little girl. That's how I know you're not gonna do it now. Put that down.
Stay back!
Put that down. Give me your hands. Shut up. You might actually see another sunrise.
You're a lying sack of crap.
Maybe. First, you're gonna have a really long night. I'm gonna make a woman out of you. You could take me, huh? Oh, think you could deal me some damage?
I'll stop you.
Wrong! What happens after you hit me with that, huh? What do you think? One tap, that's it, lights out, end of my story. To get at me with that, you're gonna have to hit me again. And again, and again, and again, and again! Till my head is a bloody pulp! You think you're made for that? Because if my head's not a bloody pulp, I'm gonna keep getting up and keep coming for you with this! That's the difference between us.
I will stop you!
Look at you. You're a spoiled child. When I was a child, I was raised to hurt people. I liked hurting people. I still like hurting people. You understand? I bet. Do nothing, 'cause you ain't nothing.
whole life, I've never hurt anybody. Not even to defend myself. Not even a little. Not even once.
But I am ready to try.
You're a weak little girl, just like the rest of them.
Never underestimate a mustard seed.
Your parents need a timeout.
But you and me, Sophia, we're gonna stay up all night and greet the new world.
Thank you.
they fall.
Sophia, you ever lay awake at night because you're scared of the big bad monster under the bed? Want to see what lives under the monster's bed?
Get away from her, you psycho.
What happened to the other one? Did you betray him too? Josie. You lose something, little mouse? Looks like your mom's worried about you. How do you think she'd feel if she found out that her little mouse is dead? Chase you, babysitter, because I don't have to. You got nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. You don't matter. I order you to come down here now. If you're not in front of me in 3 seconds, I will go down below and I will destroy that family. And it'll be all your fault. So little mouse,
no, you won't.
I've got your box. You give it to me, or I will kill that entire family.
Well, you can't, right? So I've got your stupid masks.
What are you doing out of your chair? Brave girl. Bad things happen down there.
Understand this, little mouse. You are nothing but alone. Your police, they're not coming for you. Your mommy is not coming for you. Father, sons, holy ghosts, your silent God doesn't care about you. No one cares about you. You're all alone. Your world ends now.
Sophia. Find me, if you can.
The only thing coming for you, little mouse, is the end of your world.
I promise. With all my heart, mind, and might.
I know where you're hiding, little mouse.
To always be prepared, carry the burdened, fix the broken.
Nothing any of you did here matter.
Protect the preyed upon.
I will still open the door tonight.
And be strong.
And what comes through that door will remake this world.
Brave.
Starting with the annihilation of this family.
Honest and true.
And there's not a thing you can do to stop it.
In all that I do.
Deliver to this child to
10 seconds!
What?
These are your carotid arteries. They carry oxygen to your brain. If I puncture them both, your brain goes dark in 10 seconds.
You don't want to kill me.
Well, I don't want to kill anyone. Which is why I'm giving you one chance. But only one. You let her go, you put down your knife, and you lay face down or I bleed you out. Not a single word, not a single syllable. You do as I say or you die. Ready or not, make your choice.
Okay, it's all over.
Power, unholy and unspeakable. Power to remake this weak world in our image. Power to cheat death and live forever.
We're safe now.
In darkness.
Mustard seeds.
We are the divide. We can.